us are in lockdown. So what we've seen...
So if we look at the time, it's 11:24.